Hello my friends, welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial I will be explaining how to create a new site in PVsyst software using Google Map website. In order to doing that, first we have to go to the Google Map website. We search it www.google.com/maps and then enter. In this site and map we can search any site, any location you would like. We assume that our project for PV system is located in Berlin, so we search Berlin in Germany. Okay, and our site, for example, is here. Click this place, and then we click on these numbers. Here, the name of location and other parameters are here. Then we have to go to the PVsyst software. We click on these databases. In this section, method databases, we click on geographical sites. And then in this window, we have to choose the country name, in this case, Germany. And then we click on new. And in this window, the first tab is geographical coordinates. We click on this. Okay. And location, site name. We copy this one here, paste the name, and this number. Copy. Paste here for latitude. Other number is for longitude. Okay, we click on this button, get from coordinates. Yes, and as you see, the other data are being adjusted by the software, time zone and altitude. Okay, the next step is about importing metadata to PVsyst software. Which source we want to use? We have different options: Metanorm, NASA, and PVGIS. Metanorm is the best one, so we click on this import. We have to wait. Okay, and in this window is about geographical site parameters, site name for Germany, data source Metanorm 7.2 from 1996 to 2015, and these parameters monthly for horizontal global irradiation, temperature, wind velocity, and so on. So we click on this OK, save, OK. Yes, then save. OK, and you see that the site is added here in for Germany. Okay, that's it for me. Thank you for your attention. Please, for supporting me, you can come to my awesome YouTube channel. This is very simple. Go to the YouTube website and then search my name and family, Ali Akbar Shahbani, and then here in this channel, subscribe me, because in the future I want to make more free lessons about PV systems, softwares, and so on. That's so much, and see you next time.